Mario, you and I have been doing video blogs to update the community for over a few years now.
Yeah.
For if we were to backtrack and go back to the start of construction after the last winter, we met at North River Road. Share with us the progress since.
Yeah, so this section, essentially from the Vanier Parkway all the way to La Fontaine, has probably had the biggest transformation. We went from a four-lane cross-section brought everything in. We took out one eastbound lane. We have curbs, we've got cycle tracks, we've got new sidewalks from building face to building face. So this is probably the biggest transformation along the corridor, and it's the final product that you see at this point.
Are we where we expect to be?
Yeah, this was a challenging year, as it is for everybody, in terms, like you said, as you mentioned, COVID, and then we did have a few supply chain issues, but overall the project is going in according to schedule.
So a lot more work in 2022 coming, but till then there is a bit more of a normal ahead of winter here on Montreal Road, as you said. Bus stops or buses in both directions, and one lane in each direction ahead of winter.
That's right.